You definitely missed this cameo in the 8th episode of Andor. After Cassian is taken to prison, one of his fellow inmates is none other than Ruscott Melshi, who you may recognize from Rogue One, where Melshi rescued Jyn Erso from the prison on Wobani, before he met his eventual end along with the rest of Rogue One in the Battle of Scarif. Melshi's inclusion in the prison helps to set up his relationship with Cassian and the rest of the Rebel Alliance, whenever the two can make their escape.